back of my neck are tingling.
Spare uniform.
The Grand Guard was protecting Stilton back then.
Who is... It's silver. It's not going to break. I'm not worried about it breaking.
Hey, who is blood from?
Thank you.
tricky. Maybe there's a way around. 3 years from now. I wonder what I was doing in Dunwall on this night. Or what I am doing.
Thank you. without a leg?
Ouch.
someone. Wonder who that was.
I'll check around here.
I think it's her.
I need to get out of here. Back to the Dreadful Whale.
Edges of the void. But this one is special. It's the place where my throat was cut 4,000 years ago. This is where my life ended and where it began again. It's where they made me.
This part of the void feels older.
Right up until the end, I thought I'd find a way to escape. I fought. But the ropes only cut my skin, so I went limp. And then the knife touched my throat, and I knew I'd waited too long. The blood ran out, and I became a god. Now you know Delilah's secret. At the end of her days, she drifted to the void and should have been lost forever. But her will and cunning are second to none. She found this place. The island in the void where I became what I am. It changed her, and she discovered a way to draw from it, tapping into the power here. Delilah is a part of me now, and I don't like it. You have to give Delilah credit. She tore out a piece of herself and hid it away. Inside a thing made of bones. She's made herself immortal. If you want to kill Delilah, you're going to have to find her spirit and give it back to her. Reaching it won't be easy, but what comes after that might be the hardest thing you will ever have to do.
The world contains more mysteries than I imagine. with Sokolov again at the skiff after a very strange day.
Your face is covered. Are you worried someone might recognize you?
Thank you. what's coming to him, Megan. Leaders rise and fall.
Yeah, that. That was quick.
Remember what you saw here when you're back in Dunwall, Emily.
My final lesson, perhaps. Are you ready to leave? The dust is wreaking havoc on my throat.
Yes, I found a way to get around Paolo and Byrne, and I've been to Stilton's house. Let's go. Duke Luca Abel tore down the original palace in Karnaca, his birthplace, in order to build a lavish structure that cost enough to feed everyone in Cirkonos for years. It's said to be a sprawling estate to humble all others, a monument to his ego and sense of princely entitlement. But whatever the Duke has done to his nation happened while I was Empress. In Dunwall, we were content to look the other way as long as the silver kept flowing. I've got to get inside the Grand Palace, deal with the Duke, and find a way to steal Delilah's soul.
Can you feel it? This is my last night. Soon, I'll dissolve into the great nothing.
You should be at peace.
I've stayed too long. Find Delilah's spirit. Trap her with this cage of dead flesh. Set me free.
I don't understand.
You will, very soon.
can't believe it's taken this long for someone to go after the Duke. Another aristocratic boss living in a palace and sucking the marrow out of the same people who built it.
Duke Abel spared no expense on his new palace. It's tacky, if you ask me.
He could always count on the backing of Dunwall's finances and navy.
I hope the Vice Overseer will bring order to Karnaca. I hope Paolo can bring some kind of justice to Karnaca. Are you ready for this? I've been inside a dozen castles and 100 mansions, and they're the same everywhere. The Duke's palace can't be anything worse than Lady Brisby's social afternoons.
Taking down Duke Abel is only part of the puzzle. You've also got to find whatever it is he's keeping for Delilah.
You were cryptic about what you gleaned from visiting the Dust District, which is fine. The world is better with a hint of mystery. But once you're inside the Grand Palace, whatever you do could affect things in Karnaca for years to come. Remember that.
I'll see what I can do. I know things in Karnaca are fragile, and I've got a lot to think about after all this is done.
Should we head toward the palace?
All right, let's go.
The palace. The Duke has a look-alike body double, meant to confuse assassins. A friend of mine washes the linens and said the double is a smoker, if that helps. Maybe you can talk to him. She says he's a nice guy. What a shitty job, pretending to be a tyrant like Duke Luca Abel.
It's remarkable that people tolerate the Duke.
He's got an army, control of the mines, and he's had your support from the capital. At the Duke's parties, people carve up the country while eating boiled crab.
There were parties like that in Dunwall, full of toadies sucking up to me, stabbing each other in the back.
Poor Empress. I could see those party lights from the roof of the abandoned butcher shop where I slept, in the flooded district.
I know you grew up hard, Megan. I used to wander Dunwall with my face hidden. But when I got tired of it, I could always go back to the tower. Karnaka's given me perspective.
Good. After you've eliminated the Duke, find what he's holding for Delilah and take it. When you're finished, I'll pick you up in the skiff.